Hey, you guys, it's a lazy weekend, as evidenced by my wearing a headband, because I only wear a headband when I'm feeling lazy, or when I'm washing my face, or when I want to get my hair out of my eyes. But it's because I'm lazy right now. It's Labor Day weekend. Hello, welcome to the Daily Alison. I have an amazing treat for you. I hope you're sitting down. I hope you're not wearing pants, because this is going to blow your pants off and knock your socks off. So hang on to your pants and socks, because you're about to be naked, because I found some videos of my old band, the Angoras, and I have magically got them into my computer, and I'm going to show you. So, here we go. Take a look. Hang on. I'm going to find out some information about when this happened. Hold, please. Did you miss me? I'm back. Okay, so these songs you're going to see are from a show that we played on 120. Look, in the olden days, this is how we had to do things. 120-2001 at the Garage, which was a club in Los Angeles, California, United States. Enjoy.
Yeah. fucking CD.
And here's the amazing news. Those are just but a few songs of a few plus more. So maybe I can do this again if you guys want it. And that's Paula was the singer, and Yami was the bass player, and Tim was the drummer, and Allison, that's me, was just the star of the show. You know how I am. Okay, bye, you guys.